as you all know, today I attended the 20 years anniversary of Suhakam. Yeah, Law Commissions is hopefully can be set up here in Malaysia, because as I said, the Law Commission is one of the Malaysia is one of the very few Commonwealth countries that has not got a Law Commission yet, right? The Law Commissions can be chaired by a former retired judge, also you know, professor of law, legal practitioners, and all that. That will assist in looking into the various law reform. So at this moment, as you can appreciate, right, I being a minister in the Prime Minister's Department in charge of law, I am not necessarily the best person, the expert in dealing with the law reform, despite the fact that I am a lawyer by practice before I came into government. But we need somebody who are experienced at a body that can look into the various law reform that will deal with the various issue, especially with regard to public opinion, right? With the public opinion, engagement with all the relevant stakeholders, because at this moment it's done through the various ministry. And it is not as independent as if it is done by Law Commission. And they will deal with all that. You see, the modus operandi is probably where if a ministry decides to have a particular law introduced, and they can inform the Law Commission to look into that. So after the Law Commission has looked into that, you know, and dealt with all the relevant stakeholders, the general public and all that, they will draft the law and then give it back to the AG chambers for approval. The AG will have to approve all this, because the AG is the advisor of the government. They will look into that and then they will approve it. Once they have approved it, they will return it to the minister for it to be tabled and to get an approval from the cabinet. So once cabinet approve it, and then it will go to parliament for approval. And then during that time, I think the debates on that particular issue will probably center around more substantive issue rather than the issue yang remeh-temeh, right? So that would have been dealt with by the Law Commission. So when the MPs debated on that particular bill, they will go into more substantive issue, more issue on the dasar, and more issue about the particular law. So I think it is very, very, very good. I have looked into the commission in England and also in Scotland, and my deputy have also looked into that and has gone to New Zealand and Australia to look into the various model. So I hope that we'll be able to put the paper for approval of the government next year.
So what's its status now?
We had already come up with the white paper, okay. Right? So as soon as I have gone through all the consultation process with all the relevant stakeholders, in fact, I had met up with the Malaysian Bar Council and also the Sabah and Sarawak's law societies, and they are in support of this. And I'm going around just a few more rounds with the relevant stakeholders. And after that, the papers will be tabled to cabinet for approval.